How to access AWS stats without logging into cPanel? What if you want to share the AWS stats of your website without giving the cPanel access? We have got a solution. Follow the steps in this video to know how to access AWS stats without cPanel. The very first step is to download AWS stats on your PC. To do that, open this URL in your web browser. Scroll down and download the latest version of AWS stats in a zip format. Once it is downloaded, extract its contents. Open the www root folder. You need to upload the CGI bin and icons folder in the root of your domain. We will be using FileZilla to transfer these files to the server. Open the public_html directory and upload those folders here. Open the CGI bin folder and change the permissions of these two files to 755. 755 means read and execute access for everyone and also write access for the owner of the file. To change the permission, right-click on the file, go to the file permissions, and you can change it from here. It is recommended to password protect the CGI bin folder in order to ensure access for authorized users only. Go back to the root directory of your domain. Now open the temp folder. Go to AWS stats and open the configuration file of your domain. It will be named as awstats.yourdomain.com.conf. Download this file on your local machine. Edit this file and search DIR icons. Change its value to /icon/. Now save this file. Go to the CGI bin folder. Upload the file here. Now you can access your website domain statistics from this path. Simply replace yourdomain.com with your actual domain. That's it. You can view your website stats from here. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Give a thumbs up if you found it useful. Reach out to us on this email ID for any of your technical queries. If you want us to make video on specific topic, do let us know in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such videos.